world today. Here's your SoCal eye-opener.
If you're going to discriminate against me because I have a medical condition, you can personally be sued.
Caught on camera, an Orange County couple threatening local businesses over wearing masks. And we're just 4 days away from Election Day. We'll show you the sports arenas and L.A. landmarks that are opening this morning for voting. Coronavirus safety concerns as officials pleading with people to stay home this Halloween. What you need to know. I still want to see everybody's costumes, though. So post yours, please. And Danielle, I know you're going to dress up. Are you going to post any photos?
Oh, of course.
Good. I mean, my dog is being Eeyore. I am excited about that. He's not a big trick-or-treater. He really likes to stay home.
He seems like an Eeyore.
This Halloween is just working out for him. But he'll absolutely be posting. Very exciting. What is Austin being? What is Camden being?
Oh, well, I said Cam's a chicken, but Austin, he has a good costume.
Yeah. Siren head, just Google it.
Oh, scary.
He's four and he's scaring you to death. Oh, I can't wait to see. All right, good morning, everyone. 50s, 60s for some of you out the door this morning. So once again, it is a cool morning out there. This afternoon, we're going to warm up again. So if you left yesterday, so like those warmer temperatures we had, you left today too. Visibility fine for almost all of you, except for Long Beach in the South Bay. You're seeing a lot of low cloud cover and fog to start your day. So gorgeous noon out there. We have temperatures this afternoon that are going to be in the mid-70s along with those. Low 80s for downtown in the basin, upper 80s for the valleys and Wind Empire, low 80s in our high desert, mountains in the low 60s. More in the forecast coming up. Here we have Jeff.
Thank you, Danielle. We have breaking news overseas this morning. A strong earthquake in the Aegean Sea has shaken Turkey and Greece. Turkey's interior minister reports 6 buildings in the western Izmir province were destroyed. Turkish media is showing wreckage of a multi-story building in central Izmir with people climbing it to reach rescuers. The governor says there is no immediate information on any casualties, but of course, this will be posted. Well, Halloween revelers are being warned to stay out of West Hollywood. The city's annual festival has been canceled. CBS 2's Joy Benedict is the only one at the party this morning to tell us what won't be happening this year. Joy?
There will be no party this year. I'm just dancing to my own tune out here. But right, how does the saying go on Instagram? I've been wearing a mask and eating candy for 7 months, so do we really need Halloween this year? Yes, we really do, but it's going to be at home, alone, in your house, according to almost every city here in Southern California. Here in West Hollywood, of course, they are known for their Halloween celebration, but today, nobody's setting up. There's no decorations out. That's because the party is officially off.